Hello, today I'm in Dodge Nitro. In this video I'll show you where is the power outlet. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got the cigarette lighter, remove it and the power outlet is located right here. Thanks to the power outlet you can connect the cigarette lighter and also you can connect your charger or dash cam to your car. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.